Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do mid-month love reading for Libra air sign. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's check the message, what happened in your connection past. So what is going on in your connection right now? So we'll see future later. So what happened in your connection past? The Tower, Ace of Wands, Justice, right now, Page of Cups, the Emperor, the Magician. Yes, definitely in past there is a tower moment in your relationship. Definitely then there will be a new beginning is also happened. Ace of Wands, definitely a lot of passion is there. Definitely a person in past asked second chance, definitely Justice. And you also accepted their offer. I am getting definitely in past, Libra. Definitely you person want to offer Page of Cups, his cup of love to you right now. And the Emperor, you person definitely honest and want to commit to you. The Emperor is very good guy, definitely there is no doubt. And the Magician, definitely I think you person manifest this connection in their life, or you manifest this person in your life, I am getting. So you person near future actions towards this connection, Libra. Queen of Cups, I think you person or you could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. The Lovers, or you person could be Gemini. Yes, Knight of Cups. Definitely the energy between both becomes very loving and nurturous. Definitely there is a lot of love between both of you. The Lovers card is here. Definitely Knight of Cups. You person want to offer this cup of love to you. This is very slow, but it is stable and long term. Definitely it will take some time, slow moving, but it is long term commitment, definitely. So there is a lot of love between both of you. Very good cards. So let's pull some cards from universe for final message, Libra. Three of Swords, Six of Cups, Knight of Pentacles. Yes, I think one person maybe have some emotional pain. I think in past you both broke up, definitely I am getting, that's where there is tower moment. But right now you both, Six of Cups, I think there is a strong soulmate connection between both of you, and Knight of Pentacles. I think Knight of Cups and Knight of Pentacles, it is a slow moving, but it is stable and long term. So you have to wait a little bit more than usual, definitely. So there is a strong soulmate connection. You don't want to give up on each other, definitely. Whatever is happened, you both stand each other. Definitely it is coming. Long term commitment is coming. So you have to wait. It is slow and stable. So this is the reading for you, Libra. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.